How Do Dinosaurs Say I'm Mad? By Jane Ulin and Mark Teague. How does a dinosaur act when he's mad? Does he roar, slam the door, yell at mom and dad? When he can't get his way, does he boast, "I'll be bad"? Is that what dinosaurs say when they're mad? When Papa says no, does he grumble and pout? When Mama says no, does he throw toys about? When he's told to sit still, does he kick at the chair? Does he act as if mother and father aren't there? When he hears, "Take a nap," does he give a dirty look? When he's told, "Quiet down," does he rip up his books? No cookies today? Fling a mug at the cat? Time for bed! Does he bang on the floor with his bat? No, a dinosaur doesn't. He counts up to 10. Then after a timeout, breathes calmly. And then he cleans up his mess, and he picks up the mug. He says, "I'm so sorry." He gives a big hug. His anger is gone, so he opens the door. Not mad? I'm so glad, little dinosaur.